Okay, so we are very excited to add the fashion show. This is the first year of the Custom Culture Vintage Fashion Show. All the entries have been judged. Actually, I already have the winners in my hand right here. But firstly, we want to show you all of these beautiful vintage outfits. We have some really great sponsors. So it's not only do we get to show off the vintage clothes, we actually have some great prizes for them. If you can see, we have sponsors from Rocket Roost, we have Bachelor Pad Magazine, Heart of Hot, and actually I am a sponsor for the prizes. Okay, so our first entry is truly awesome. Please welcome Ginger Ross. She is the 2012 Festival Rocket Roost Queen. Ginger is a published pinup and thrilled to share her vintage find. Ginger is wearing a beautiful blue iridescent dress from the 1950s. This stunning dress she purchased from a vintage shop in Bremerton. This dress boasts a wide collar and sits pretty at T-wing. Ginger has paired it with a cotton candy rainbow crinoline, a leather belt, and vintage earrings and pins from her grandmother. Her delicate shoes are also from the 1950s. These kitten heels Ginger scored online, and she will never part with them. Let's give Ginger and her style a round of applause. Thank you, Ginger. Please join us at the front of the stage so we can showcase the rest of the girls. Okay, next up we have Lavina Darling. She looks breathtaking in her Harry Kaiser 1950s light pink party dress. She has paired it with a fascinator. Her shoes are a nice touch. Gold and lucite party shoes. This ensemble is beautiful and eye-catching. Classic and delicate. Very beautiful. Nice, I love those shoes. Very nice. Thank you. Next up we have Holly Berry. Holly Berry is going colorful 1960s for us. She's wearing a Peanuts of California beautiful mini dress. This dress has a fun print with cats and bright colors. She has paired it with yellow repro Betty Page shoes from Ellie. She finished off the look with some 1960s vintage eyewear. Very nice. Hey, can you join us over here? Next up is Ms. Mona Menopause. Mona is taking a page from Maureen O'Hare's book with her vintage look. Mona is wearing a late 1940s ball gown. This gorgeous gown is adorned with rhinestones at the waist. Mona has paired it with a vintage matching hat, brooch, and earrings. She is setting her look off with a vintage fur stole. Very gorgeous. Thank you so much. Okay, next we have Kitty Mansfield. Kitty Mansfield's new look era gown is inspired by Christian Dior's Past War 1947 collection, a far cry from the military-inspired dresses of the early 1940s. This dress is soft, romantic, celebration of womanhood at its finest. It features include a nipped waist with an abundance of sheer chiffon. The Dior New Look design by Christian Dior has influenced fashion from its inception. This is more than just a dress. It is fashion freedom and living history that says live life, dance, and love every second of it. Thank you so much, Kitty. Next up is Lola Liberty. Lola has chosen a lovely fancy dress. She is going pretty in pink for us in this 1960s number. Lola has paired her dress with vintage shoes, a delicate vintage hat, and lovely evening furs. Lola is ready for a night on the town. That is gorgeous. Thank you so much. Okay. is Annie Mall. Annie Mall has found a lovely mod dress with lace from Ish Vintage Clothing in Bremerton. Annie is all sparkled in all wonderful vintage finds. She has accentuated her dress with sparkly shoes and is ready for a cocktail party. Bartender, I'll have a mint julep, please. I'll have a Mai Tai. Last but not least, we have Kate Snyder of, she is not on my card. Okay, come out and show us your dress. Okay, so, Della Doll. Here, so what I'll do is I'll come out here. Do you want to tell us about your dress? No, tell us what your dress is. You don't remember. Do you know what era it's from?
Yes, it's from 1945.
Where did you get it?
I got it at Fort Townsend. I'm wondering where.
Perfect. Very nice. And what about your shoes?
They're not vintage.
That's okay. We changed the rules. It's very hard to find vintage shoes, so.
And if you find them, do you want to wear them?
Macy's.
Okay. Perfect. Okay. Thank you so much. Okay. Last but not least is Kate Snyder on behalf of Bethany Galloway. Kate Snyder is representing Bethany Galloway from All About Sewing in Kingston, Washington. Kate has chosen a lovely baby blue 1950s dress. The sheer overlay is beautiful with an Art Deco design of sparkle on sheer fabric. The touch of detail at the bottom makes this dress her favorite. Kate has paired her look with silver vintage inspired shoes and feels like a movie star in this wonderful dress. Thank you so much. Okay, let's bring out the girls again for another look at their outfits. Okay, so the entries are Ginger Ross, Lavina Darling, Holly Berry, Mona Menopause, woo! Kitty Mansfield, woo! Lola Liberty, woo! Annie Mall, Della Doll, and Kate Snyder. Thank you so much.
Depression, misery,
and so, like I said, already tallied the votes, and I have the winners in my hands right here. So,
there's three shades of
black. Okay, you guys ready?
We are certain breed.
Second runner up is Miss Kitty Mansfield.
Some are junkies, some are freaks, and others are everyday
goons. Okay. Kentucky, somebody help me with the prizes?
We've been through and we are proud in the light of the moon.
So she's gonna get a bath and pad magazine. Okay, so first runner up is Mona Menopause. Woo! She gets
That's my baby.
I got another stack. I'll get another stack. And it's pink, too. And you get a sash, crown.
And we all wear it like a uniform of chosen.
Pins. Anybody
got
any bobby pins?
Three shades of black.
Yeah.
Shades of black.
Yes. Do your walk. To Dickie, thank you everyone. Thank you to Rocket Roost, thank you to Bachelor Pad Magazine, and Heart of Hot.
Thank you, Becky Lee. Thank you, every one of you beautiful girls.